To treat sand flea bites, try your best to avoid scratching them so they don't get infected. Applying calamine lotion or hydrocortisone cream can help with the itching. You can also try aloe vera or baking soda mixed with water. Soaking in a bath with 1 to 2 cups, 90 to 280 grams of oatmeal will also reduce itching. Sand flea bites are usually harmless besides the itchy red spots they leave behind, but visit a doctor if you notice swelling with black spots in the center, since it could be a sign of burrowed sand flea eggs. You should also visit a doctor if the bites get worse or begin to look infected. To avoid future sand flea bites, avoid walking on beaches that have sand fleas at dawn or dusk, since that's when they're more active. Wear closed-toe shoes and long pants on the beach when possible, and always apply insect repellent to your legs and feet.